Hey everyone, this is Angel from Apex Gaming with a brand new video for Far Cry 6. In this video, I'm going to show you my full run for the Walking on Water Wipeout Gran Premio race located in the Balaceras district, as well as the rewards that you can get after successfully completing the race. I think this is one of the most difficult Gran Premios to complete because of how frustrating the controls for the hovercraft are. The trick that worked for me is to focus on aligning the steering wheel always where I wanted the hovercraft to go, and push the stick very slightly to change the direction without completely going to the other side. Now, I'll leave you with the rest of the video so you can watch the gameplay and rewards. Hope this is useful, thank you for watching, and keep enjoying the game.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. So is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out.
You see? This is why you're here for us. Don't kill the soldiers for me.
See?